Hi, Lamont Hutch. Come on in,
Fred.
Hutch.
Hey, Lamont, have you met my niece?
Della Reese.
And you must be Attila the Hun.
No, it's my son, Lamont.
Hi, Fred.
Oh, honey.
Good to see us. I told you I'd do it.
Hey, I can hardly believe it, man. You wasn't lying. That was Della Reese.
It still is, honey. Fred, Uncle George is taking me out to dinner. I thought maybe you'd like to come along.
How about it, Fred?
Lamont was just gonna throw on a few steaks. Why don't you join us?
Terrific.
Oh, Papa, we only have enough food for two.
Oh, well, I apologize, Della. You know, because my son had promised to cook, and it's just a shame to leave him here to eat alone.
Hey, Pop, you don't have to do that.
Yes, I did. Hutch, enjoy my steak. Come on, Della. We'll be late for dinner.
Let's ease on down.
Ease on down. Ease on down.